Hello, everybody. There is a trend that's been around for a while in classical music of reviving old music, particularly neglected music, music that deserves to be heard that really isn't being heard. I'm very interested in that. There's a lot of these composers that have been passed over for a long time. One of the issues, of course, is that if you're going to do that, you know, you better make sure it's good music. You don't want to, you know, I suppose there's no harm in promoting music that's of low quality. The real harm is when you ignore music of quality and don't allow it to come to light and don't allow people to really have a chance to hear it. However, if there's a social justice issue involved and you start promoting music that's not so good, that may create more problems. I think in the case of Fanny Hensel, that's Felix Mendelssohn's sister, we're on pretty solid ground. You know, women were not given the opportunities in musical composition that men were in the 19th century. And there's a whole lot to unpack with that whole discussion. It's, I think, really important, but I think it's really, you know, important to choose a composer. If you're going to promote neglected composers, find somebody who's a really strong composer. And I think this is what we have in this piece. This music is very similar to her brother's music, Felix Mendelssohn, you know, in particular sounds a lot like Songs Without Words by Mendelssohn. And even the technique involved in playing it is very similar. So it's kind of a wonderful opportunity to explore some new music for me. I'm really glad that I've spent the time on this to learn these pieces. So as always, let me know what you think. You know, whether you like this music, any impressions you might have. It's always great to hear from you. Thank you.
Thank you.